If you have attempted to reset your brake pad indicator in your BMW i3 and receiving a reset unsuccessful, go ahead and give it another shot. Only this time, make sure that your parking brake is off. Good luck.